Hey, it's Brian. Welcome, and odds are if you're here that you have some clothes with a stinky or smoky smell, and today I just want to make a quick video to tell you how you can get rid of that so you can move on with your life. For those of you who are new to my channel, I am a clothing reseller. So recently I bought a big lot of Harley Davidson t-shirts from someone off OfferUp to resell, and turns out this man is a heavy smoker, and he also smoked indoors where he kept these shirts. So when I got them home, I realized that they had a horribly smoky smell to them, and I had to learn the hard way. So I'm going to tell you what I did, and it worked really well. Tip number one is going to be air them out. But what I did was air them out in my garage for about a week. You could do it outside if it's summer, but it was winter for me, so I'm in Washington State where we have a lot of rain, so you're gonna just want to do it where it's dry. Outside would be better, but I had to do it in my garage, so that alone is gonna help some of this smell like air out. You don't want to stack them on top of each other or put them in a pile. You want to have them all laid out or hung up somewhere where they can just each individually kind of have some breeze to get some of that smell out. The second tip is going to be do not do it in your own home. Go to the laundromat. I made the mistake of doing it in my house. I started trying to wash them in my house, and after the first wash, my entire laundry room reeked of cigarette smoke. So don't make the same mistake I did and take them to the laundromat. The next thing you're going to want to do is soak them in vinegar and baking soda. You're going to want to use white vinegar, and the reason for that is that apple cider vinegar is going to stain your clothes if they're not black. Use white vinegar, and you're going to want to use as much as you need. What I did was put them all in a big garbage sack, and then I poured the white vinegar in there to completely soak them, and then I poured about a cup of baking soda, shook it all up in the bag, and then let it soak right before I went to the laundromat. And you're not gonna wanna let it dry though. So make sure that you do this probably the same day or the night before you go to the laundromat, just to make sure it doesn't dry, which can actually damage the clothes. But soaking it in the baking soda and the vinegar is gonna help soak up some of the nasty smells. Tip number four, add OxiClean or bleach. OxiClean is kind of my secret weapon for fighting stains and scents. It's pretty much the best laundry additive out there, but if the clothes are white, you can use chlorine bleach, and if they're not white, you can use color safe bleach, and that's just gonna help kind of pull some of those smells out and do a little extra. Tip number five is wash on hot. So if you wash on hot, it's gonna get the deepest clean, and you're not gonna want to dry these in the dryer until the smell is completely gone. So you're gonna wanna take them out of the washer and sniff them, and there's gonna be some vinegar smell. You can also add some more vinegar and baking soda to the wash, but the vinegar smell is fine, but you wanna be 100% sure that that smoke smell is gone before you dry them in the dryer. Otherwise, the drying in the drying machine is gonna lock in the smell of the smoke or the nasty smell. You don't want that. It's gonna make it even harder to impossible to remove. The final tip is repeat, repeat, repeat all these steps. It's not gonna come out in the first wash, likely. You're gonna have to do some work. Don't give up. Just keep washing, keep adding more vinegar, more OxiClean, more laundry detergent, and yeah, I wouldn't recommend using like a scented something, like scented fabric softener, to try to cover it up, because that's just gonna mask it, but the smokiness might still be in the clothes. So you're gonna wanna just do all those things, repeat, and you should be able to get your clothes clean too. Now all my t-shirts are clean, and I was able to actually resell those. If you enjoyed this video and it was helpful, please give me a thumbs up. It's really helpful to me. And hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time.